It's the Brian Kendrick.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 174 pounds, the Brian Kendrick.
The Brian Kendrick certainly appears to be in his own world here tonight.
What else is new, Michael?
I'd say that he's among the most prideful superstars on the roster today.
Well, when you accomplish what he's been able to accomplish, Michael, you have every right to be proud of yourself.
Going.
We're in the shadow in New York City, and I can't wait to get away from this bridge and tunnel crowd.
Don't take the train, because you might be waiting for a few hours.
Oh, what are they doing here? All the way up?
Sit out, Glory Buster! He's in big trouble.
I'll break your crown.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Oh, he's punishing the right arm.
Look out here.
Lights out. DDT connects.
Looking for the victory.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
He's not looking so hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
Sit down, Gord. What is this about?
This isn't your match.
He's in control.
Inverted power slam.
That's gonna hurt.
This could mean trouble. Definitely made an impact there.
Yeah, but in the long run, these things can certainly come back to haunt you.
Evading possible disaster there.
Oh, right to the jaw!
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Gets him with a counter. What's he got in mind? He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, he's looking off his game now.
Hurricanrana!
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
From the middle.
He evades the attack.
Setting up again.
Too close to the ropes.
Going all the way up.
All the way from the top. Wow.
Corkscrew moonsault. Beautiful.
Two. going to take to keep him down.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow. Oh, using the knee as a weapon. And now D. Brian Kendrick is starting to take control. He is getting fired up here. I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Sliced bread number two.
What energy. This one's over. Sending a message to the entire locker room with that win.
I could watch them go.
Look at this.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Close quarters. Oh, what a knee. Double underhook suplex. A striking blow. Finds a way to reverse. Tornado. Eludes the attack.
Devastating elbow.
Oh, yeah. My God, what an elbow.
Tyler Bate looking on his game right now.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
Sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
Fearless superstars on the roster today.
I can't argue that, Michael. I mean, he'll pretty much do absolutely anything inside the ring if it'll help him secure the victory.
It's go time, fellas.
We're in the shadow of New York City, and I can't wait to get away from this bridge and tunnel crowd.
Don't take the train, because you might be waiting for a few hours.
Ouch. The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
What a match. What a match.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. Watch out here. Down with a power bomb. This match grinded him down a little.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Sky high!
Way up there.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Whoa, Arya Daivari dodged that one.
Boom!
This point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Bulldog
delivered with force.
Oh my God.
That'll make your legs numb.
Boom. What a suplex.
Oh, what a sequence by Daivari.
Clothesline! Uh-oh, soul kick! Oh, right to the jaw! The running senton!
Crushing impact.
In the face!
Looking helpless right now.
Back suplex!
Samoan drop.
Really seems like Arya Daivari is in a world of hurt.
He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
Oh, this is dangerous right here. Incoming.
Whoa, Arya Daivari dodged that one.
And look at front.
Well scouted reversal there.
Harsh impact. Thunderous sit-out spine buster. Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Lightning fast reflexes.
And now Arya Daivari looks to finish this.
Amazing setup.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
He's executing on his plan perfectly.
This could be his moment.
Oh, across the top rope.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. Back in from the floor.
Gutbuster. Wow, running senton.
Man, that's going to hurt.
He has him right where he wants him.
Uh-oh, cross the shoulders.
That's all it takes.
That puts him in total control. The night could be over for Arya, setting up again.
Oh, what a splash.
Man, oh, man.
The singles match has come to an end.
Wow. Here is your winner, Ron Savory.
Wow. Big win right there.
Impressive doesn't even begin to describe his performance here tonight, Michael. That win was a thing of beauty.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.
following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Dallas, Texas.
Agility and a frightening arm. Ember Moon is a legit threat here in WWE.
The war goddess walks among us, and it's time to fear her wrath.
See, when she says it, it's cool. When you say it, Saxon, it sounds like you're LARPing.
And guys, these women appear to be in peak physical condition for this one.
Well, they'd better be, Cole. Given how hot the women's division is right now, even if you're slightly off your game, you're gonna get picked off in an instant.
Especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
Hey, guys, it seems like nearly every little girl in this audience has one of her shirts on here tonight.
It's not hard to understand why, either. She really is a great role model, especially when you take into account just how much respect she has for the industry, the people in it, and the entire WWE Universe.
Ember Moon is eager to capture the glory in combat befitting of a war goddess.
And this Jersey crowd has been waiting in anticipation for this one.
I haven't heard New Jersey this loud since they were offering discounts on bail bonds. No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
She's slowing down here, guys.
Slowing down? She's stuck in park, Cole.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good. I'm not sure I've ever seen a superstar with the incredible drive of Ember Moon. How can she put that fire to work in this match?
Ember Moon is laser-focused on winning, and that's a huge boost to her in-ring confidence. She should take total control of the pace here and never let it go.
She's in full control now.
Oh, earth-shaking spine buster.
Incredible. Ember Moon showing that trademark heart.
She continues to press forward.
It's a lunar one.
And it's Ember Moon finding the answer.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex.
Ooh, well measured.
Saw that one coming. Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Samoan driver. Things not going how she'd like.
She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight.
Precise with the super kick. Kick right to the midsection. Just carrying the opposition here. Gotta be careful not to get counted out here. Oh,
avoiding trouble there.
This combo is out of this world, Cole.
Can she take advantage?
Bringing it back into the ring.
Bulldog.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle. She's got her in her sights.
She's going to try it again.
Eclipse. See ya. Thanks for coming.
There it is. Now the question is, can Ember Moon finish?
Talking about her for a long time to come.
East Rutherford hasn't sat down since the bell rang. I think they're in awe over what they just saw.
And here we go, folks, as we get this tag team match started.
You know, I saw Tyler Breeze earlier on today, and he gave me a citation for my suit.
I didn't really appreciate that.
Well, they gave you a citation for your suit. He'd absolutely thrown you in jail for your pajamas.
We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
Oh, stomping away.
Oh, and the reversal by Tyler Breeze. Tyler Breeze is going up for the first time. Look at this. What a clothesline! Ouch! He's looking a little off balance.
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
Ooh-wee. This is some great offense by Tyler Breeze.
What a forearm!
What's he got in mind?
Up to the electric chair, down for the drop.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
No, he doesn't get to his partner.
That could be the difference right there.
Oh, right to the gut.
Man, oh, man.
Neckbreaker.
Attack at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Looks like we might just see the tag here, Byron.
Which will undoubtedly change the entire outlook of this match.
And gets the tag.
And the instinct from Fandango on display.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? Boy, European uppercut.
Competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack, though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Failed on the tag attempt. Oh, and a big uppercut. And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
See that coming from Fandango.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
Gets out of dodge there.
Whoa, not so fast.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Here we go.
Get to the suplex.
That'll make your legs numb.
Oh, and the reversal by Tyler Breeze.
Tag made.
Oh, and a kick.
Right to the midsection.
He's on his heels a bit now.
If you told me heading into this match that he was going to absorb so much punishment, I would have called you a liar. Especially you, Saxton. But then again, I never believe anything that comes out of your mouth.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy there, Michael. Fandango's on the attack now.
Neckbreaker. Ouch.
Fandango showing off his moves.
Things are really going his way now.
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Oh, he's almost there.
And his partner's just itching to get in the ring right now.
Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Kick to the midsection. Looking for the straitjacket.
Oh,
Tyler Breeze turns it around.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
What a drop kick.
Tyler Breeze in defensive mode.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there. And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
Super kick!
In off the tag.
And that win you feel is Tyler Breeze playing some mind games.
Breeze creating his opportunity here.
Breeze is always thinking.
Now watch this. What are we going to see here?
Hung up on the second rope.
Neckbreaker.
This kick. Here we go again.
Suplex.
The end is in view.
There may be no coming back from that slam, Cole.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look out!
Missed by a large margin on that one.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
That one failed.
Breeze looking to finish this.
This would be huge for Tyler Breeze.
Suplex into a flying leg drop.
Good night, nurse.
That is a huge opportunity for Tyler.
Now that's an impressive tag team victory.
By these two here tonight.
With wins like that, there's no way these two should even think about splitting up. Just my opinion.
Folks, you're just tuning in. This is one of the greatest tag team matches I've seen in years.
Get this match going.
We're in the shadow of New York City, and I can't wait to get away from this bridge and tunnel crowd.
Don't take the train because you might be waiting for a few hours.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Tough spot to be in.
Uh-oh. In position. Look out. Here it comes.
Drop kick. And finds a counter.
Setting up for the... headbutt.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Right to the gut.
Nice right hand.
Oh, right to the back of the neck. What a blow.
Good night.
Boom, backdrop suplex.
On a high angle, right across the shoulders.
Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective.
In position. Look out. Here it comes.
Drop kick. Uh-oh, look at what are they going to do? Oh, right to the face.
Right to the back of the neck.
And again.
Enough.
That's just a beat down.
Saw what he had in mind there.
He's in full control now. Look at that power, Byron.
Man, that is just careless intent.
Waist lock. No, no.
Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex. What impact.
Running hip attack. What impact.
Great evasion.
Oh, and a drop kick.
On the mark.
Elusive movement there.
Michinoku driver.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Look out.
Exploder suplex. Off into the pin. A kick out after one.
Just needs to do more damage.
Evading possible disaster there.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Deconstructing the knee there.
This could be something.
Down with a brain buster. That'll scramble your brain.
Referee in position. Two count.
No way to win a singles match.
Here is your winner, Rick.
Now look at... in from the floor.
Uh-oh. Business is about to pick up.
Really just laying it in.
Look out!
Exploder suplex.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.